Hello, I am Shantanu Patra and now you are watching In Ambition Study. Today we solve the topics about ratio and proportion, and here two problems are taken. One of a sum of rupees 9000 is to be distributed among the A, B and C in the ratio of 4:5:6. What will be difference between A's and C's shares? Now we try to solve it. At first, we can see about the total sum here is 9000 rupees, and the ratio of A, B and C, A, B and C's ratios is 4:5:6. Now we try to write here 4:5:6. Now you can look here what will be the answer taken is yours. What will be the difference between A's shares and C's shares? Total number of amount here 9000 rupees, and you can know A's shares is total amount into what will be the A's proportions? A's ratio is 4. Now 4, and here we can take in the whole ratio. Addition of whole ratio 4+5+6. Now 9000 into 4/6+5+4 is equal to 15. Now we can divide here 600, and total number of A or A share is 2400 rupees. And now we try to see shares. C's share is 9000 into C share is 6. Now 6/15, and we can divide here 600 and 360 rupees, 3600 rupees. And here the difference between A and C, and here look at here, A is 2400 and C share is 3600. Now C is greater than A, then when you are difference between C and A, C subtract A, 3600 subtract 2400 rupees, and answer is 12,000 rupees. Now A and C's share difference between 1200 rupees. Now here we can try to solve this type of problem. Rupees 6400 are divided among three workers in the ratio. Ratio is 3/5:2:5/3. Now we can try to here fraction ratio here are taken, and we try to at first fraction ratio to move into simple ratio, and here 5 and 3 is equal to 15, where the least common multiple is 15, and then we can multiply 15 into both of ratio, and now here the simple ratio is here. And what will be the answer? The share of second worker. Who is second worker? Second worker is 30. And share of second worker, total amount is 6400 rupees, and second worker ratio is 30. And the addition of whole ratio is 9+30+25, and here's the solve of your problem. 9 plus 5 is equal to 14, and here is 64 divided here, and what will be the answer? Here the second worker share is 3000 rupees only. And we try to solve here only English language method, and I think you will be the benefit definitely, and we can try to WBCS main type of questions, and there of any type of exam where mathematical problem is solved only English language. Thank you for watching. Please like, share or comment in this video, and also you can subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.